rather than miss the asset union, the take important strike action in time bounds from Thursday the 4th to Tuesday the 9th of April. On Friday the 5th of April, Ladies Mains Railway and all cross-country services will run. All strike action will also affect other operators between the 6th and 8th of April. Between Thursday the 4th to Tuesday the 9th of April, all operators will be affected by an overtime ban, which may lead to cancellations and delayed dismissals. Online journey planners have now been updated and we strongly advise you to check your full journey before attempting to travel. You can find more information on eastmainsrailway.co.uk/roadstrap.
Over 1303 East Midlands Railway service to London City.